Diyos o bigla. Walang, there's no such thing as, oh, hindi kayo papasok dyan kasi no militarization there. Siguro yung overt acts na makipag-away, yun ang iniiwasan. Ito namang ideological conflict, nasari lang ito kasi yung iba nandyan sa Alamara, which is really a paramilitar Alamara, which is really a one. The other one is meron rin itong who sympathize with the Communist Party. Meron rin silang kanyang liquidation. Meron rin silang private army rin, except even if they have also the regular ones.
Thank you very much, sir.
Kanya-kanyang sphere of ano yan, may influence, mami. Baka bukas ko na siguro deliver, but I will deliver it to pag-uwi ko na siguro. Kasi natagal lang tayo dito, naghintay na yung...
We will wait for the matrix na lang. Wait kami, intay namin, Mr. President.
Oh, mag-umarong mag-sama maya.
Kasi we wait.
Actually, I am inviting you also. Yung, lalo na hindi taga rito yung kumakain ng durian. I have invited the soldiers to a durian festival. Kasi hindi nalabutan nila ang kadayawan eh. Sabi, sige, punta kayo doon. Malabol ako. Baka ikaw, ma'am, I'm inviting you. Thanks. Do you eat durian?
Of course, sir.
Of course, then we should be together, of course.
Thank you, sir.
Hindi, umabol lang kayo. You yes, are sir. With
the...
Before. Mga bakit naman mga tagadabo. Sige, sino ka?
Sir.
Good evening, sir. Last weekend, you declared positions in the government. Are there officials already tendered?
Yes, marami na, especially those who are pending cases. Yung may mga kaso sa ombudsman tapos suspended already and reinstated back, they have to go. Marami akong nailagay sa gobyerno because I also supported Arroyo during the last election. And before that, I was also malapit. Alam niya, I was the consultant to President Arroyo sa law and order. Marami rin akong nailagay sa mga institutions dyan, lalo na sa financing institutions. But I told them, kung may mga kaso kayo, there are complaints against you, you resign now.
So which offices are these?
Marami na. I do not keep count because it's somebody else's errand, not mine. Basta yung may lahat may kaso, patay na kayo.
Sir, another question. You are scheduled to travel to Laos Republic for...
Laos, ASEAN. Yeah, because yung chairmanship ng ASEAN, it's our turn. So they have to. I have to be there to receive it. It has to be the head of state. I beg of sana, but the protocol people say that, you know, you have to be there.
Are there issues that you wanted to raise before the...
No. There are issues, but they are not. There are critical issues, but it is not the proper time to be ranting, raising hell, or whatever. We are better off just, biding our time. But I will wait for the bilateral talks. I will read your mind. You're talking about China. But during a bilateral meeting, maybe, when I really do not know, then I'll put squarely the things that we have. We will be talking about the arbitral judgment. And maybe I will say we cannot go out about discussion within the four corners of this paper. But that has to wait. Because if I act hostile now, then they might just decide not to sit in front of you and talk. Magkapikunan. So you better just say when, maybe a goodwill visit to their country to express our willingness to talk and be friendly and avoid war. It's not an option, so there is only one option left. And it is just to talk. There are two things, you talk or go to war, or create trouble. If you cannot afford to go to war, or do some trouble, there's only one left for you to do. And that is to talk. What is there to worry about? So I go to Laos, and I will avoid talking the issue vis-a-vis with the Philippines. Now, if another country brings the matter up, that is not within my control. My participation there is to listen to the issues confronting the ASEAN, and if somebody brings up the matter about China Sea, then I will talk. But I said it has to be like a soft landing. We do not go there shouting and ready to fight. We're there to talk peacefully. Ah, palit-palit na magagawa. Ah, ano? Pasensyo.
Good evening,
sir. Blessed to feel pag yun ang mga show natin.
Pangtulog na ni Mr. President.
Istorya. Sige na, Dek.
Ajif Mamoradio, President. Lahing ang issue po, regarding po doon sa pag-declare ng Supreme Court na unconstitutional yung banning of aerial spray po sa Davao City. Kasi ikaw po yung during your term.
Well, it's the final saying of the Supreme Court. Hindi naman ako hindi ako naghuhugas, pero alam na niyo hindi yun akin. Kaya Neneng Orculio yun, because she resides within the vicinity, within the parameters of, just beside the parameters of the banana plantation.
Balikan ko lang po yung...
Wala natin magawa dyan.
This negotiation
process. We do not intend to file a motion for reconsideration or anything. If it is useless. And kung yun ang sabi ng Supreme Court, wala tayong magawa. We just have to follow and maybe allow again the spraying of we will have to dwell on so many things now. Health issues and whether it is really, you know, whether it's a good chemical to be using, and what's the net effect of that as so waters underground, there's a river there, and whether you like it or not, your chemicals were seeped into the aquifer of the place. Kaya kung butas kami, lulabas talaga na tubig, because there's a certain level down there that there's water.
Isang question po, Mr. President. Regarding po doon sa ongoing na peace negotiation po sa Oslo, assessment lang po niyo for the first few days po ng talks.
I'm sorry, I was distracted. May trip pa got lost. Ano?
Assessment lang po, Mr. President, during the first few days po ng peace negotiation po sa Oslo.
Sa?
Contento po ba kayo doon sa first few days po ng peace negotiation sa Oslo, Norway?
Well, I have not been. I've been posted with just a general statement, almost generic. But as to the hard, to the gravamen nga ika nga of the problem, wala pa. Wala pa. I am posted by the rest and the rest. But it's just almost generic that we thought at least this afternoon, maybe at this time they're still shaking hands until now.
May gabi, sir.
Pinisaya tao.
Appeal din. Sana lang din, Ali. Anyway, going back to some of the local concerns like the budget. NC Lagman is hell-bent on trying to oppose that budget for the office of the president because of huge increase allegedly.
Yes.
What is your justification and why is the increase?
I have so many fights. And he can be very sure that that money will go to either the soldiers or to the police. I should have a budget to buy information and all of this thing. I'm fighting a crisis. But at the end, there should be no worry. it will come to a vote. And I'm sure Congress would know. Ako, kung ayaw na niya binigyan, okay lang sa akin. But you take care of the problem. Wala naman akong hiningi na sabihin mo, ibulus ako. All of these things will be used for okay lang sa akin. Wala akong problema. Pero sabihin ko, we are failing in this, failing on that because we failed to act on time. No, if we had the information, malaman sana namin, we could have just also interdicted this and that. Pero if it's just a worry that bulsa ko yan. When I was mayor, magtanong kayo ng mga polis na wala na ako sa pwesto. Ngayong presidente ako, tanungin mo sila. You can ask anybody in the military establishment.
Sir, follow-up question. I hope this will not irritate you if I bring up again the issue of dilemma. She kept on repeating about the possible human rights violation. But when she came here for an investigation during your time as the mayor, she in fact could have violated the rule of law in human trying rights. To pull out a prisoner from the prison cell by the person of Jonathan.
Investigation. Meron pa akong record eh. Na-record yun sa inyo. Nandiyan sa inyo rin. Nandiyan sa tape ninyo. And I will correct that he is connected with the DDS. I will prove it. Nandiyan sa tape. She came, bumalik dito, nagdala ng pala kasi killing fields daw ang Davao. Do you agree with me, President? Di ba sabi niya, killing fields and demo? Do you agree na sinabi niya yan?
Sinabi niya.
Oh. Wala siya nakita, buto, isang tao, pero may dalawang skull.
Plate numbers
na nandoon naman sa kabilang partido, yung nag-udyok sa kanya na pumunta dito. She violated the human rights. She started everything. Not only me, but maraming Pilipinong sinira niya. Now the truth is out. The cat is out of the bag. Ika nga. So what happens now? She's still yakking about the same issues. I do not deny that there are encounters between the police and the drug. Sinasabi ko lumalaban talaga yan. Tingnan mo yung police na namatay kanina. Hinabol niya. Oh, kumuha ng... Di binaril siya. Lalaban niya kasi yung mga yan... Sira na ulo talaga. Kaya sabi niya na nakita na sprawl there with a gun beside the body and they think that it's planted. It's machinations of, evidence. Sinasabi ko sa inyo, double experience, lumalaban yan. Kasi constant use of shabu will shrink your brain. Kaya talaga bumubunot ng baril yan. Now, I said I'm losing 2 policemen a day. Either police or military man.
Thank you, sir.
Ayaw naman yung wala. Ito naman mga gago. Genocide. Tangin. Pagkabupo naman itong mga putang inan to. Is it live? Ah, di makabuti. Ulitin ko, napakabubo naman ninyo kayo, mga putang ina kayo. What are you asking about? E di si Dilema, pati yung mga UN rapporteur, mayroon legitimate encounters. I will assume for responsibility. We will explain. Nandyan yung mga papel na pinadala ko. Sabi ko, padala ninyo yung mga pagbabasahin ko. The papers are with me. I'm reviewing it. Yung ano, sabi ko yung on the spot. And I will compare it to the affidavits. I'm studying it every night. Tingnan ko kung may mga salvage. Pero yung pinatay na hindi natin binalot ng mga sako, binas ng plastic. The police, I assure you, would not waste their time on that. So kung pati ba naman yan, isalay ninyo, no, wala akong kamuwangwang. Pakisali na lang po sa namatay ng lahat dyan sa funeraria, pati yung may mga cancer. Isalay na lang ninyo. May mga diabetes, may mga... Kasi yung lahat na nakita ninyong patay, binibilang ninyo sa akin. Baka yung gusto ninyo, yung taga Davao dito, sa magbilang ako sa funeraria, lahat ng patay, bakit lang yung binabalot ng mga sako? Because the accusation itself is very stupid. It assumes right away na yung may patay dyan, gobyerno ang pumatay. When as a matter of fact, as early as one, sabi ko, magdrama na tayo. We're so intrigued. Huliin mo ito, sabihin mo, siya. Siya ang may courier. Tapos ito, sabihin mo, ito, siya ang nagturo. Kung magpataya niya sila, hayaan mo muna. Let them kill each other. After that, papasok tayo. We are not prohibited from using that kind of methodology or modality or what's the term? 1,000? So, sira ulo, 1,600. Hindi naubusan na kami ng bala niyan. Napapakialam namin yung binalot ng plus na. And to think that there are... Hoy, Dilema, kinig ka. Utang ina ka. 3 million addicts in this country. Hoy, UN. Pag-upabaw, kubutong na yung nang... There are now, even those who surrender, 600,000. Do you think it's a joke? It's a joke for you to tell me about the human rights. Come here and solve the problem yourself. I will fund you. I will pay your, even your, bibili ako pati yung toilet paper mo. Gago kayo mga salita ng salita. Diyan may problema ako dito. 600,000 tapos ganun kayo magsalita. Dilema, you are finished. Tapos ka na. Sunod election? Na. By the way, you look nice. Fighter talaga. Fighter talaga. Dipinsa ko kay Dilema.
Good evening po. May we know if you have a confirmation already of this report that a kidnapped victim was beheaded in Sulu this afternoon?
Is that the other one?
The young
Norwegian? Is that the one?
No.
Well, if that's the one, then I would accuse now the Abu Sayyaf of utter bad faith. Binayaran na yun sila, 50,000, they were adding... Ano?
This is the 18-year-old.
Babae, lalaki? Ay, yung bata?
Yes.
That's why I'm sending the troops there and tell them to destroy their... My orders to the police and to the armed forces against all enemies of the state. Seek them out in their lairs, whatever. And destroy them. Ang mga droga, destroy them. Ang mga destroy them. Period.
But, Mr. President,
napakaano naman nila. Diyan ako nawalaan ng belief sa inyo.
How different?
Yan, pasalamat ako. I won by landslide sa ano. Alam naman ninyo kung ano. I have this little connection by blood with you, but, you know, nawalaan talaga ako ng belief sa inyo. Although hindi ako tausog, more of the Maranao side. But, di ako believe sa inyo.
How will this war against the Abusayaf be any different from the previous administrations, which also, by the way, waged wars against the Abusayaf?
I said I'll be harsh. But my just a campaign, go out and destroy them. So, patay kung ano yan, huwag na kayong magtanong mga human rights. Don't bother to think. Wala akong panahon mag-ansito. Even sa drugs. 3 million. Destroying my country. Mister, sino yung putang inang yan? Yung pangalan ng Amerikano yung salita. Hoy, gago ka. Drug. All the drugs. Drug is destroying my country. Do not fuck with me today.
No, believe that sa Abusayaf.
Thank you.
So, who is this governor? From which part of the country?
Dadating sa'yo before...
Which part of the country? Luzon, Visayas, or Mindanao? Luzon. Is your friend?
I know him. An acquaintance. An acquaintance. Yeah, friend, yes. Matagal kami sa politika.
Are you not bothered by the record? Your statements of...
What repercussion? They will grant it? What repercussion? It's just a statement. So? Oh! What's the problem?
Last question. Your 56th day in office, maybe... Can we ask you to raid yourself?
They said that's a failure. I agree with them.
No. Raid yourself. 100 and higher.
I will agree with them. What's the rating that was given to me? I would rate myself in accordance with the rating that was given to me by Kalaban ko. Mm-hmm. Sabi nila low, medium high. No, they low. Ibig sabihin los nila.
I
pray to God that this is a long way to go, but I pray to God that my father in the world para ang mga bata. Sino ba namang maligayahan niya? More than just excited.
Ay, yung pala kasi sabahan niyo si Tabi ng 50 million na nabayaran, ha?
I agree with the postponement because of the huge amount of money. Billion anak ng
pamilya. So, $50 million.
We are sure to. Sabi ko dumating kami dito.
Ano yung kaskalan? Ano yung 50 million?
Hindi na nabayaran na.
With the Norwegian?
Yung Norwegian.
Beda yun?
Bayaran na yun.
Kailan?
Tapos the increase the...
To 300.
Who paid?
200. Ayoko ko yung bangko kung nga siguro inutusa.
Okay. Thank you.
Bye, Mayor. Ay, ang Matrix Sam at pas. Nasaan yung Matrix? Apas mo sa Matrix Sam?
Ang Matrix Sam.
Mayor, ang Matrix Sam.
Karon, kuya, ang Matrix.
Ang Matrix pa apas.
Basta ibigay ko talaga sa inyo.
Sa gani.
Ang mga sundalo.
Apas mo si Rian.
Invited you kaya nga sa...
Kaya nga. Okay.
Bye.
Ay, pinamuto 2,000. Salamat.